Alright, trying to do it, to win the deathmatch mode to fulfill the bronze contract. Okay, that will take a bit. Okay, cool. Well, new round starts. So we have one pro, and that can already be super difficult. Let's see if we can master him and the other ones as well. 17 and 22 level and 38 might be difficult. Okay, concentration please, and some aiming skills and tactics. Let's go. Ay, ay, ay. Why did I need 6 shots to do him? Ay, 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 ay. Okay, now I know why he won already. Because he has a big gun. Not enough task completion. Oh my goodness, I need more players, otherwise I cannot. Fulfill the task. But there are some spectators. Good gun. get first place. Yeah, the rage killer needed on the map station, actually, not here. Level 24. Oh my goodness, this guy's 200 points. How can I win the deathmatch of this Pete guy? I was too slow. Oh my goodness, I cannot win anymore. Yep, he won. So I'm just Fear and Wolfram. And he is level 16. I think he's one of the pros who's starting over again. Yeah, against him I cannot win, obviously. Which means I have to take another level. But beforehand, let's take experience. I have 2 skill points now. Okay, 6 points to mobility with the pistol recoil. Whew, what am I taking? Fall damage, not falling so often. Destroyer. Accuracy and sit distance. I need those 4 extra points, so okay, and that are 4 points. Okay, I'm still going for that one. Okay, cool. Maybe that's it for today. I think I have to do a lot of work still. So that was some gameplay, and thanks for watching.